A dubious delivery for a politician who had a recent run-in with the law. Sacramento physician Ami Bera delivered a Bluetooth hands-free device to the offices of Gold River Congressman Dan Lungren. Now, last Friday, Lungren was being interviewed on the radio via his cell phone when he was pulled over in Virginia for speeding. Dr. Bera, who happens to be running against Lungren in what Democrats see is a vulnerable seat, dropped the gift off at Lungren's office. Lungren was out, but there was still an awkward exchange.
We're here to deliver a Bluetooth device as a gift, and we want to make sure that he sets the right example for our kids.
You know, well, I thank you for stopping by, but you are aware that we're barred from accepting gifts in the House.
Yeah.
On the official side.
As long as they're under $50, I believe you can actually...
Well, and we're really not supposed to. I mean, do you have the receipts?
Awkward. By the way, it is not against the law to hold a cell phone while you're driving in Virginia. Dr. Bera says Lungren needs to set an example while driving here in California.